Heavy rain in southern Arizona overnight and a deadly morning at the Nogales Wash. Nogales Fire tells 9 on Your Side they pulled a man's body from the wash shortly before 6 this morning. Border Patrol agents say he was an undocumented immigrant from Mexico trying to cross illegally. They learned that after rescuing his friend.